How to make stir-fried shirataki noodles. Wash shirataki noodles under running water. Mince the white part of scallions. Cut vegetables into bite size. Bring water to boil. Grate ginger, pressed garlic, soy sauce, rice vinegar, garlic, ginger, sesame seeds, red pepper, and stir. Add the noodle to boiled water and cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Marinate the noodle with half of the sauce. If it's too long, cut it into half. Chinese broccoli, scallion, carrot, celery, red cabbage, and stir. Add mushroom and let it cook for several minutes. Red pepper, Chinese broccoli, marinated noodles. Add spinach and turn off the heat. Garnish with scallions, sesame seeds, and chili pepper. Enjoy!